Transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
I'll show all of you how it's done.
Let it begin.
This is our home. And we will die before one enemy sets foot inside.
Is depleted.
just reached the 5-minute mark.
Just sever your body.
The origami's bond has broken apart.
Keep fighting. Don't stop if you're no longer free.
That was so great. That was
by my blink.
Enemy on the ground.
The battle is ours.
Now fall.
Wait.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down. The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Best to run.
Take this and aim true.
Can't touch me.
I am in your debt.
Origami activating.
One for you.
Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down.
Oh, mega awesome!
Origami neutralized. Well done.
Sweet! Play to win the game. Oracle Reserve activated.
Can't touch me.
Tsunami is now restrained.
Halt!
The Origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
No, come back! Come back!
I entrust this to your keeper. Take this and aim true.
Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire.
Let's do this!
The Origami has fallen! Seize the advantage!
Mother of Mercy is totally working!
Keep up the good work!
Strike out!
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
Seize victory!
Enemy on the ground! Oracle response is dropping! You're doing great! An Abaddon! Slay it! Slay it hard!
Looks like we're finally getting some luck.
Shining brilliance.
The Origami has fallen! Seize the advantage!
I shall end this.
That's what's up. Can't touch me. Go!
No fall!
Mission complete. Extraction team coming in.
Another operation well in hand.
Hey, good work, guys. Team effort. Good fight.
I am looking forward to
play
a rest.
To win the game.
I must admit.
Oracle Reserve
now,
activate.
You'll have a short break.
Man, my beanie's all dirty. Gross.
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
Let's get to work.
Do you remember when you helped me with my bullet test, and I suddenly felt strange? Well, Lika's analysis showed that the bonds between the bullet's oracle cells have mutated. The bullet can no longer be edited or fired from another type of god arc, but it has evolved. As a result, it can do more than restore our strength. It will cure us of ailments as well. Lika theorized this change may be the result of a resonance. The harmony of our blood powers. Precisely. Our powers resonated and acted upon the bullet, just as our willpower resonates as our blood arts. Hence, this creation has evolved into a special bullet. A blood bullet, so to speak. Well, that's what Director Sakaki said in any case. And following that, he teased me, I think. He said perhaps it had something to do with my single-mindedness. You think so? I'm excited too. Lika and Director Sakaki were both ecstatic. In truth, I'm just happy I was able to help. I was hoping to test the new bullet, and I was thinking, well, maybe you could come. Okay, I'll wait until you're ready.
Are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
We will succeed. Of that I have no doubt.
Commencing phase one.
I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel.
I dedicate this victory to all those who fight at my side. Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
With our current squad, this was bound to happen.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Here. I hope this will help. I never would have believed it. Our willpower has given rise to a completely new creation. With a little more work, we should be able to expand its tactical potential even further. This is incredible. Working with you, and all of Blood, and the team at the branch is so wonderful. Let's keep going. Let's take this even further. It's not just for the sake of study, or research, or practice. It's for us. To keep our friends safe.
So, it looks like Director Sakaki is our official liaison between the branch and Friar. I guess that means it's up to us to handle all the personal relationships inside the branch. We got this. Oh, yeah. Hey, dude, if you could do, like, one thing for me, don't be all formal, yeah? Calling me captain and stuff, it still sounds kind of weird. Let's keep it casual, all right? Like, hey, Coda, what up? Awesome. That's mostly what I like to hear. Oh, hey, you down to grab some food after the mission? The restaurant here is top-notch. It'll be my treat. So what do you say we go smash these origami and get to the delicious part?
New hostile inbound. Readings indicate a medium size. 1 minute to mission area. I'm sending the arrival point to your maps. New hostile inbound. Readings indicate a medium size. 3 minutes to the mission area. Here are the estimated arrival locations.
This will be a breeze.
Go! Link support devices online. The enemy is trapped. You have the advantage.
Go!
No fall!
Go! This will hit home.
Go!
Origami incursion is imminent. That area is made for ambushes and flanking. Recommend that you change position. Mid-sized hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates. The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Hey, don't you run away on me!
The origami is now restrained.
Stunned. This is our chance. This will hit home.
Coda, I order you to fall back and heal, now!
Take this one. Can't touch me. This'll hit home. Can't touch me. This'll hit home.
Nope.
This'll hit
home. No fall.
This'll hit home.
Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down.
No fall.
This'll hit home.
No fall.
This'll hit home!
Silence! Go! From the blade!
Go!
Silence!
It's breaking away! Looks like it's after some food.
It's useless to fight us!
Apart.
You will prove a worthy opponent.
Nice.
This will hit home.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Go!
We can confirm enemy bond is now broken.
Think it's worth it? Yeah, it's working. Nicely.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
Go!
Can't touch me.
This'll hit home.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
This'll hit home. This'll hit home. Go! Go!
Can't touch me.
This'll hit home.
Can't touch me.
Go! This'll hit home.
Origami activating.
Watch out!
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Hey, don't you run away on me!
Shining brilliance.
Confirmed.
Fire,
the origami
everything.
Is down.
Fire everything.
More.
Sweet.
Can't touch me.
This'll hit home.
Go forward.
That's cool.
Strike out.
This'll hit home.
Origami activating.
Will ensure my victory.
Scratch one origami.
Fantastic.
Go forward.
Hit. Blood Alpha. Burst status is soon to expire.
Brilliance.
Origami neutralized. Well done.
Sweet! I'm coming over.
Coda, moving to join up with Blood Alpha.
At your command.
Go!
Go!
We can confirm enemy bond is now broken. neutralized. Well done.
Phew. I'm glad that
played to win the game. That was a good fight all around.
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
Man, I am gonna marathon some Booger Rally when I get back.
Another enemy slain. Well done, Oscar.
Sure, right. Leave it to me.
Mutsumi, would you make me two of the usual?
Coming right up, Mr. Koda. You want it double sized too?
You know I do. I don't know if you know, but this girl right here is Mutsumi Chikara. She is more than just a chef. She is. We used to eat all this bland crap, field safe rations, and all that changed when Mutsumi arrived. Real quality comfort food, just like my mom's recipes. I'm serious. The restaurant's been way busier since you arrived. Everyone says so, really. They say it's like eating at home again.
That's, here you go. Sorry for the wait, but I really...
Oh, sweet, it's ready! Chow o'clock! Oh my gosh! It's so good, right? Right? It's so tempting, but I gotta hold back. Just a bit. I'm still trying to hit my goal weight. The Far East is full of awesome local secret kind of stuff. Just like Mutsumi's cooking. So I'm gonna make it my personal quest to show you the wonders of the Far East.
This power has awakened to protect those I love. This should make us a force to be reckoned with.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, feeling good, oh yeah.
You know you can always count on Romeo. I'm only getting started. There's no limits. I knew the whole time I was gonna be this epic. You know you can always count on Romeo.
Yeah, this should tilt the odds in my favor. There's still a lot to do.
This feels right. I'm getting better, slowly but surely. I'm getting better. Slowly but surely. Excellent. I will always endeavor to support my comrades. This is how we shall grow stronger.
I'm raring to go now. I'm a captain. I gotta be able to do this. I'll show you my awesome moves. Oh yeah, all Coda, all the time. I'm a captain. I gotta be able to do this.
No one will overtake Arena Der Vogelweide! I have to become stronger. I have to! A real God-Eater can handle anything! I'll prove it!
I truly hope I can keep everyone safe.
I'll do all I can to live up to your expectations.
Thank you.
is optimal, Oracle readouts are good, I've got some snacks. Just kidding. You're good to go.
We will succeed. Of that I have no doubts.
Ew, gross puddles.
New hostile inbound. Readings indicate a medium size. I'm sending you the arrival point. 30 seconds to appearance. Mid-sized hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates.
Incoming!
I am looking forward to a rest, I must admit.
Romeo demands more challenge in his combat.
We're heading back. Oh, yeah. We're heading back.
I hope I helped out.
Everything to me. I can do it.
there. I'm Lika Kusunoki, lead engineer working on link support devices. You're with Blood, yeah? You've been talking to Damien, huh? Don't worry. You'll get your device later. Promise. First off, we gotta go over a few things, okay? Thing number one. Prototype means still in development. Thing number two. I'm gonna need your help with that. Testing stuff, securing materials, putting yourself in danger. Yeah, exactly. Alright, let me give you the rundown. I need you to take this new link support device into the field and give it a whirl. The one you've got right now won't work right with your God Arc. You'd have to choose combat or support. And choosing's no fun. But this little darling can work as a link support device without inhibiting your God Arcing. Theoretically, it should be all kinds of freaking amazing. Well, that's all the important bits. So, no rush or anything. Just